Yeah, I wouldn't put anything in writing. I would say, I mean, it's kind of unfair, honestly. Well, it's not unfair, but it's like, if we're not ready to talk about it and get it approved, then let's just get the concepts out there. Like, kind of like we did with the outline for our players that we're thinking, what's your reaction to that? You know, this is something like, and maybe just talk about those concepts. Don't write anything down. We're still going to put the final point on this, but here's what we're thinking around. Our approach to, I mean, I think from the mentor's perspective, as long as we thought through, here's when it's going to happen, you know, but I think that that's over me. We talk about the process and get approval. At the November meeting, we have these categories of hard draft categorizations, buckets that they react to. And then in the December meeting, you know, we change and we shift them around, and then by the December meeting, as long as we got that nailed down, I'm not sure if that really cares about the technical stuff behind it. That's better. That's my advice. Yeah, and I would say this would be at our next consulting program. Yeah.